Hey y'all, let me turn this way. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am Jazmine Nicole, if you're new. So today's video, well today's vlog is gonna be very exciting. Put y'all right here. I need to fix my thing. I have to fix my bag. Anyway, so today's video is a travel vlog. We're gonna be going to Dallas for Memorial Day weekend, and we're only going to be there for like 36 hours really. We're not going to be there that long. We're leaving Sunday morning. It's actually Friday morning right now. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. My flight actually doesn't leave until 2:55, and it's only like an hour flight. I'm going to land in Dallas at 4:25. My family is already out there. Well, they're driving out there now. I was gonna do a road trip with them. Yeah, my knees hurt. Let me sit down. I was gonna do a road trip with them, but I requested, and this is like a spontaneous trip. We're gonna visit my cousin. He stays out there. It's like a spontaneous trip, so I wasn't able to put in time off in enough time, so I wasn't able to actually like take off. So I had to work this morning. I just finished working, and I'm about to, because I started early. I started like 4:45 this morning, and I flexed a few hours. So I'm about to go run some errands before I leave. I leave out of New Orleans, which is like an hour, 30 minutes away from me. So, yeah, I'm going to leave here around maybe like 10:45, 11, I don't know, because I want to have lunch and stuff at the airport because I'm kind of hungry right now. I didn't eat breakfast. I want a green juice real bad, though. I really do. But I have to go run to Walgreens to get some sunscreen. They have the La Roche-Posay sunscreen 50% off, and I need it because y'all, if you know, that sunscreen is expensive. So it's on sale for like $20 now, so I'm gonna go pick that up. And then I need to get Mackenzie some film for her Fuji film, her Polaroid camera. And I need to go to the bank because I just got my debit card. I need to change my PIN number, which I don't even know the PIN because I just got the card and they was supposed to send me the PIN. I don't know. So I have to go get that worked out. And then I also want to wash my car. And then I have to put gas in my car. So that's what we're going to be doing this morning before we head out to New Orleans. So let go.
Stopped at Walmart to get a green juice. Got my green juice. So, got my green juice. I was gonna get pina colada, but it said by Naked, which I know that would have been good, but it had like extra added sugar, and we don't need no extra added sugar earlier this morning. Okay, so I just got the regular green juice, and this has no sugar added, so it just has the natural flavors of the fruits. Now we're about to head to the bank. Okay y'all, so I'm leaving the bank now. Got that all squared away, and I was asking her why it doesn't just let you do the pass the pin. But she said like when you order a new card, I don't know why I just turned off, but she said when you order a card and you don't set the pin like older phone or whatever, I don't know, they send you a pin and you have to use that, but it hadn't come in, so that's why I had to go do that. So I got that all squared away. Now we're about to go ahead to Walgreens. Actually, there's a car wash right here, so no, but I want to go to the other car wash. I like the other car wash. Yeah, so we're gonna head to Walgreens and then we're gonna head to the car wash and then we're gonna be heading to Nola after that. So wasn't gonna get out and vacuum, but might as well, because I ain't wanna be all sweaty. But we gonna do this real quick. Yeah, so we have the goods and I'm able to bring that sunscreen with me because it's only 1.7 ounces. So yeah, we well, it took me so long because it's 10:07. I went up in there at 9:50. The lady that was checking out, but in the middle of them checking out, they looking at chargers. And you know, usually, like, if you forgot something and you say, oh, let me go grab it real quick, you have a sense of urgency with you. They didn't have a sense of urgency. So it's me and this other lady, literally standing there for like 5 minutes waiting on them to look for a charger. I don't know why they keep doing it. And then finally the cashier said, well, let me void this out or get someone to void it. And then the way Walgreens is set up, you have to call someone to void out the transaction. Like, you can't just void it at the register. So they were literally taking all day. I want to be like this lady. She got her Lexus. She came with her. She that girl, period. I'm talking about this lady that was behind me. She's an older lady. And she went up there to get her some lashes. Get her some lashes, and I think she had got a lipstick or something. Rolling around in her Alexis, baby. She said she still gotta keep it cute, okay? I touched down.
She done touched down in that city, y'all. You feel me? We had Big D this weekend.
to hold?
No, it ain't gonna hold.
I don't have nothing to hold it.
It's probably
look, I just cruised.
DJ, won't you play that song?
I say,
hey DJ, won't you play
that song? I say, hey DJ, won't you play that song? I say, hey DJ, won't you play that song? Turn the beat up, turn the beat up, turn the beat up, turn the beat up.
He made it to BJ apartment.
He was all sitting.
Oh, okay, I thought that was BJ's.
No, get off my pillow.
Her butt was on, I ain't even washed it.
And then, thermostat. Is it
touching? Oh, yeah. Okay, it might be cold when you get back because I like to sleep.
Oh, that's fine.
Freezing.
I do too. I sleep on 63.
Oh, that's freezing.
I was bad. That's
freezing.
Look, 75 when I'm not here.
Okay.
I drive up to 63 to go to sleep every night.
Ooh, that's cold.
Yeah, and the fan. Shut.
Is y'all tired now? That's the fan.
Okay.
Man, welcome, welcome, welcome.
So y'all, what we about to do?
You said good. That's what I got
to get you. What is it?
It's really good.
What is it?
It's a Simply Spiked Lemonade.
Oh, can I have one?
Yeah, he got who flavor? What flavor you want?
He
got the regular lemonade, blueberry, watermelon, and strawberry.
I'll take the blueberry. Give me a blueberry.
This is what we do.
No,
give me the blueberry, Deidre. Right.
That's
right. Deidre, I want the blueberry.
Because I don't drink every week. Like, I don't drink at all Monday through Thursday. Friday,
I drink.
Yeah, not Sunday because I work the next day. Now, this Sunday, yes.
I drink.
Because I don't work on Monday. If I work the next day, I don't drink at all.
Yeah. I drink wine during the week.
Oh, it's good.
You want
that's
to taste
that's my favorite one.
You want to taste the watermelon?
What you want? Because you want to taste mine?
Yeah, I want to taste it.
The blueberry one, my favorite. Yeah.
It's not heavy.
Yeah, it's on 5%.
I do about to say it's only
5%. I got water tissue.
Yeah, that's for watermelon. Give
her 5%. She's going to be talking about you the next morning.
You like it? What I'm saying? I like it.
She's going to be talking about you the next morning, but she's going to make sure you get home.
Mm-hmm. Walmart, Winn-Dixie. Like, I got them from Kroger.
What you doing with all that? What you doing with all that?
Show them the rat. Show them the real rat.
What you doing with all that? We're walking to the pool.
So when it's dark, y'all see, it's dark. The billboard is lit up already.
Okay.
All of this is LED, so you would think it's daylight.
That's light. Daylight. Oh. Okay.
Oh, really?
You think it's daylight when you're walking out here at night.
Come on.
It's bright.
McKenzie, get over here.
Work, because they be naked my doorbell
grill.
Because they even
come, they grill. BJ said we can grill if y'all want to go get some meat.
Yeah, I want to too, you know.
Oh, really? Oh, you got the big old knife.
Yeah, and then that one has two of them underneath it, too.
Okay.
They just have to make sure.
Me and Crystal said they ain't crawfish.
Yeah.
Okay.
We just got clean.
Yeah.
They have blue crayons tomorrow.
No, okay. It's that one.
It's past y'all apart. Past y'all apart.
No, Will. Okay. Is it blue crayons? They have blue crayons.
I don't know. I didn't get the crayons. I just saw it on the menu.
Okay.
Ooh, excuse me.
She like it whenever she come visit.
This way, baby. Rip me up the plastic. I've been acting brand new. Yeah, this is the
when your mama come out here.
Mother has not came to the pool yet.
No.
I don't know why.
No.
So we need you.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, you got it, man.
All right, B-Day.
Appreciate everything. All right.
All right. No, yeah, he do.
I like it.
I like that pool.
Yeah.
In the.
He got a washroom and a dryer.
That's what I miss. The hotel, the not the hotel, the apartment amenities.
Yeah. So stuff being included.
Yeah.
Well, the house, you gotta pay for everything separately.
Right. You got a pool. You gotta put a pool in your backyard.
Yeah.
Your teeth hurt.
Keep straight.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. The lemon drop I had at the hotel, I mean not at the hotel, at the airport, almost took me out.
It probably was so expensive.
It almost took me out.
You
said? She had made me, I had two because she had gave me the leftovers because she had made too much. And she said, well, here, this the rest of your.
Y'all put in the address?
I'm trying to get a six piece traditional. A naked. I want spicy garlic, all flats, fries, and then I'm gonna get a half a pound of steamed shrimp.
Traditional. All flats. Okay.
McKenzie,
what you getting?
I want
spicy
garlic.
You see?
You want the bone in or boneless?
You want the bone in or boneless? Traditional.
Can I have
all
flat? Keep that same energy.
You
don't
spread it.
Well,
you need to try to figure
it
out.
No, don't delete it. Show
these.
Oh, I want mine
naked.
I don't care.
What happened?
Oh, let me see. You got creepy cards.
What you deleted it for?
I don't care because I know who it is and I don't care.
Yeah, if that's what comes with it.
Let me see.
No.
Okay, I'm.
Let me turn this way.
Hey y'all, so this is my first time picking up the my camera, my camcorder. So it's 10:14. We finally took our bath and stuff and finally about to get ready to relax. I'm about to get ready and watch some Hulu. Mackenzie about to watch Netflix, I guess, I don't know. So yeah, and I'm about to go to bed. I'm about to say my prayers, watch Hulu, and go to bed. BJ, we're staying tonight. Mackenzie and I are staying tonight at BJ's apartment. He's out with some friends, I think. So we about to relax, and we have a full day tomorrow. So I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. Today is day two of our Dallas adventure. We're gonna get the majority of the things done today that we wanna get done. I'm just picking up, getting some clothes out of my, I'm sorry y'all, cause the dryer right there.
That's right, can't hear nothing I'm saying.
Inside of this one. So, let me wash my face and stuff first.
What are we doing to our hair today? I ain't bring no like hair products with me. Besides my edge control. I guess that's the most important thing. So I guess that's the most important thing. Huh? I'm gonna do the two little things today. Again, like I had it yesterday. Mackenzie, your shirt's still in here.
Hello.
We outside.
Okay, I'm still getting dressed though, if you want to come in.
Oh.
Hey,
also.
I mean, a right turn, I'm sorry.
I'm dressed in the car.
On Matthew Road.
I'm about to go back to my mom and my parents. Well, they hotel, so they can get dressed. And then, I don't know, we're going to Walmart, because DJ wants to go to Walmart.
Yeah, Walmart
to get cash back.
Oh,
no,
you can't.
I don't see no Chase around.
If we had our money, they do have Chase. I have me and BJ passed up a Chase. No, that was on the way from the airport, though.
Oh, yeah. I just get cash back.
We could have went back in the room and got dressed and stuff. And then we got
jammed. That's what I thought y'all was doing. I thought y'all was dressed and ready to go.
Mm-mm. No, when you said you were going to call Uber, I was like, no.
No, because y'all said we just going to come get you and we not coming. Video, it's like a meme, but a meme be on it like this. And make sure y'all see the fit. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't even know somebody was in there. I didn't even know they had a man in their truck. He's sitting there laughing at me.
What you was doing, Chase?
I don't know, you remember that meme like a long time ago when a man, he was on the porch and he was trying to show off his shoes. That's what I had just did.
I'm done.
Let's take it off. Yeah, there you go. Because you're going to keep turning off anyway.
Show us how you swim across the whole pool.
What?
Show us how you swim across the whole pool. She's under pressure, y'all, so she can't really. Make sure you hold it down.
That ain't gonna get it. That's not gonna get it.
We can at least open this up.
Let me see something. Let me deal with that.
Y'all probably can't hear me. Hey y'all, so I just made it back to New Orleans. I'm about to head out of this parking lot. I always park on the off airport parking and just get a shuttle to the airport because it's cheaper and like it's usually it's cheaper and I don't mind my car sitting off the airport for a few days. So yeah, I think I want to grab some food because it's 11:30. I want to grab something to eat before I have to go pick Mackenzie up. Because I think they make it back at 2:30. So, yeah, I think they make it back at 2:30. So I'm going to go pick her up and then I want to go see The Little Mermaid, but I'm not going to have time to go see it between going to pick Mackenzie up because they're going to be came back. I'm going to feel bad if I go see it without her. Although she did choose the doll when it was in Walmart over going to see Little Mermaid. So I might just go get the tickets, go grab her and then come back. So yeah. Y'all, let me say this. the ride on the way back, the ride itself was fine. Let's see, can y'all see me? The ride itself was fine. It was, why do people talk loud? I'm sorry, y'all, it's too hot. Why do people talk loud on an airplane? Why are you talking loud? Like, the entire flight. Granted, it was on an hour flight, but why are you talking loud, laughing loud, like holding whole conversations? I should not be able to hear you two rows back. Like, just like, oh my God, that is so annoying. Like, shut up. And then my headphones were not charged up. Like, people just don't have courtesy for other people. Like, why are you talking so loud? I really just want to know why you're talking so loud. That's all I want to know. How are you doing? Thank you. Only $25. I really want some wings. So let me go ahead and put on my GPS, get home, and I'll talk to, well, actually, let me just go ahead and close out the vlog. Thank you guys for watching this video. It was a really short, well, I don't know how short it was, but it was a really quick trip to Dallas, and then I was able to hang out with the fam. Everything was nice. Shout out to my cousin for hosting, my cousin BJ for hosting Mackenzie and I. I didn't have to pay for a hotel, or I didn't even have to pay for Uber. So shout out to you if you're watching. And yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video.